Well, in Kyiv, Russian forces continue their advance towards the capital.
My dear friends, see you in Kyiv soon.